For salmon that make it past the gauntlet of predators, time is running out. Powerful instincts have brought them back to lay and fertilize the eggs of the next generation. Only one of 100 born here have survived to perform this final act. And in giving life, all will die. Their eggs will develop beneath the ice of winter in water enriched by their parents' decaying bodies, turning loss to renewal, ending to beginning.